It's the Leslie Mostly Show with your correspondent, Leslie Mostly.
Hello, the name Leslie Mostly. Today we are going to talk to everyone's favorite star of daytime television, Guy Smiley. So come in please, Guy.
Thank you, thank you, thank you everyone, and I want the world to know what a pleasure it is to be here on the Leslie Mostly Show. How about that, everybody? Yes. Yes, Leslie.
Tell us, please, Guy, what room are you standing in right now?
Well, I'll be glad to.
Okay.
The room I happen to be standing in at this very moment, Leslie, is none other than... Guy Smiley's living room! How about that?
Guy. If that's your living room, Guy, why don't we see any living room furniture?
Oh! Well, let me just direct your attention over here to curtain number one, because behind that curtain you're going to find a beautiful, fully coordinated suite of beautiful living room furniture! Yes, and here's our own lovely Gladys to show you. We have a sofa. It's a love seat. It's a pair of soft, comfortable, easy chairs with matching ottoman. It's a set of end tables and a giant 29-inch color television set. And there you have it, everyone, Guy Smiley's living room furniture! Yes! Yes!
Breathtaking, Guy.
Thank you!
And I love the organ music, too.
Well, I'm glad you brought that up, Leslie.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad you brought that up, because there's someone very special I want you to meet. Someone who's been very, very important to my life. And that person is waiting right now. Behind curtain number two, yes, it's my own personal organist, Mr. Buzz Crescendo! Yes! Take a bow, Buzz! He's a wonderful man, Buzz! A wonderful, wonderful man!
Yes. Guy.
Yes?
I can't help noticing all this cheering and clapping.
Of course, Leslie. The cheering and clapping comes from today's studio audience.
Studio audience.
That's right, Leslie. As some people keep pets, I keep a studio audience right here in my own home, and here they are now behind curtain number three. Guy Smiley's very own studio audience. Yes, there they are. And I want to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, what a wonderful audience you've been. You're here for yourself now. You've been a heartwarming group. It's just wonderful to have you come into my living room like this every day.
Guy.
I love you.
Guy.
Yes.
This is Leslie Mostly saying...
Let's really hear it for all the people who made Guy Smiley's living room possible. For the carpenters and masons who built the house. For the electricians who lit the house. For Strongheart, my very own dog. For Buzz Crescendo and his happy organ music. For all the people. For the...
Thank you so much. Well, until next time, this is Leslie Mostly saying, until next time.